skin you're in, because even though these companies are just disregarding us, make sure you love yourself, because it will take a while for them to change, and there are some companies out there that are making that change. Let's just hope as time goes that it will continue changing. It's nothing wrong with us, guys. It's nothing wrong with us. Love the skin you're in and embrace it. Just embrace the melanin.
Oh, you make me wanna talk back to you. Say you like.
Hey guys, welcome to my channel, Coco Rochelle. If you are not already subscribed, make sure you hit that subscribe button and don't forget to hit that notification bell so you get notified whenever I post videos. And if you are a part of the family already, hi guys. So today I am going to be, I don't know what should I call it, a rant? Talk? No, I just wanted to give my opinion on the Kim Kardashian palette that everybody's been reviewing on YouTube, and I just wanted to talk about it. I don't know. I just feel like talking because I don't have anybody else to talk to for the night. So I'm going to talk to you guys. You guys are my friends. Make sure you follow me on Instagram, Coco Rochelle. Don't forget to follow me on Snapchat, Coco Rochelle, which I'll be using and posting more because I haven't been using it like that, but I will be. So let's go. Let's get into the video. Okay, so I wanted to talk about the Kim Kardashian palette that a lot of these YouTubers, popular YouTubers, have been using, and it is her, a lot of these YouTubers been reviewing the contour and highlight kit, and also the powder that she just came out with, and me personally, I'm not going to spend that amount of money on that kit at all, just to review it for you guys, because as I'm watching these videos, I've just been seeing that it's not gonna work for my skin tone. It's just sad that Kim Kardashian did not think of us girls, women of color, to put into her for her line. It's just sad because most of the people that support her are women of color who are my complexion, are a little darker, and she just stops at one shade. I just hope she just ends up changing it, because I do not understand why she would just stop there. It's just sad that she has a It's just sad that she has a husband who is like my complexion are darker, and she still tended to just bring out a contour, the KKW Beauty Powder Contour Kit, and that just ranges from a shade, the dark deep, which is not even, I don't know if it's like, as what's her name, Jackie Aina, you guys should know her. It just stops at her complexion, which would not work for my complexion. It would not contour at all for me. Like, that's just sad that she didn't even think about us girls. It's just sad. Kim Kardashian, it's just sad. And it's like most makeup companies that don't pay attention to us dark skin girls. I just don't know why, because there are some points, there are people that are darker than me, and there are people that are not even that dark, but you guys still can never find or make a product that is great for us. You just stop at a certain point because you just don't care. I'm just saying, you guys just don't care for us darker girls. Maybe because there are more light, I don't know if there's more lighter skins or people, you just don't care about us. And we are the ones that usually buy most of your products. And I'm not gonna lie, Kim Kardashian is not a woman, that's not something one I really, you know, but I would expect her to bring a darker shade because of her husband. Like, you like dark men, so let's go. Like, you should know what's the shades to what shades to bring out, and I was so excited when they were gonna out they were gonna launch their her stuff, and to find out it doesn't even work for us women of color, well, dark skins, because there are women of color but darker skins like me and darker. It's just sad. So when I watched Jackie Aina's video, and I also watched what's her name, I love her, she's I love watching her videos. Oh my god, what? Oh my god, how can I forget her name? She's so pretty. Yes, how can I forget Naima Tang? Naima Tang or Naima Tang, I'm not sure exactly how to pronounce her name, I'm so sorry. But she also did she also reviewed the Kim Kardashian Beauty Highlight and Contour Kit. And it did not work at all. It was looking ashy. It just did not look good at all. And it's just like, I'm not gonna spend my money on that. And I heard you do not get your refund as when you do purchase it and get it. So why am I gonna spend my money on it and I can't get my refund if it doesn't work out? Because I did want to review it for you guys, for women who are my complexion. But I just wanted to look into it because I don't want to spend that much money on something and you can't return it, and it does, and I know it's not gonna work out. It's definitely not gonna work out for my complexion. I know that, and I just wanted to rant about that because Kim Kardashian is looked up to many women who, women, girls, males, who are darker skin tones, like, who are dark skin, light skin, any, but you only thought about a certain shade range, and it's just sad. I know sometimes it's hard for me to talk, so you guys gotta understand exactly what I'm saying, but like, most of you guys can agree on that. If you can, just make sure you comment below. Let's start a discussion because it's sad to see. Do you guys see me? Do I look ashy? Should I bring the thing? This is better. Yeah, it's just sad. I think this is better, right? Because I had to bring up the light. The lights were off, sorry. Yeah, it's just sad to see that companies overlook dark-skinned girls. And we want to love the skin we're in. And if you're not making products for us dark-skinned girls, how can the younger generation or the love their skin if you can't make them products that work for our skin tones, guys? And Kim Kardashian is a big idol for many, many celebrity idol for many young kids. And when they see that you're not making products for their skin tone, they're just gonna be sad about their complexion. And it's not even them, it's just these makeup companies and you guys, the celebrities, you know, you guys just overlook us. And it's just sad because there's gonna be kids out there, kids, teenagers, adults that just feel like something's wrong with me. And there's nothing wrong with you guys, it's just the companies just tend to overlook us, and it's just sad. And I hope it does change because I'm tired of seeing these companies just overlook us and put us down there to the bottom, and they just tend to only think of like lighter skins and Caucasians. Like, they will make so much ranges for the Caucasian people, dark skin tones for the Caucasian people, and for us they would just make that one shade which either looks ashy or gray. I just feel like I could talk to you guys about anything. So if you guys want to like these discussions, make sure you like this, and also make sure to comment below your thoughts about that, because I know there's many of you guys may want to let's talk guys. I love when you guys comment these things and I can reply. It's just sad. Kim Kardashian, I thought you would do better, especially because you have a dark skinned husband now, and it's just why. And they love dark skinned men. They love them dark skin chocolate, hot dark chocolates, but they're not gonna make they're not gonna think of the females. Like, come on. Love the skin you're in, because even though these companies are just disregarding us, make sure you love yourself, because it will take a while for them to change. And there are some companies out there that are making that change. Let's just hope as time goes that it will continue changing. It's nothing wrong with us, guys. It's nothing wrong with us. Love the skin you're in, and embrace it. Just embrace the melanin. Alright, so thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to hit that notification bell so you get notified whenever I post videos. And make sure you like that. Like this video. Make sure you like. I think that's it. Yeah, so I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.